Okay. Hi everyone, so this is Holly. And we are almost finished the lip, so I'm just going back and check on some of the area, and this is super bright. So using the S Academy machine. So okay, so we're gonna go back through this area. This is super bright technique, so I'm gonna make sure. I'm gonna add in some more color. See, it covered up so nicely right away. See, now we covered up all of the spots that is not covered, and some of the skin you see right there, we can just cover it up a little bit more. Beautiful color, no swelling. How you feel, Holly?
Good.
Painful at all?
No.
Don't feel a thing.
Not
right?
To me, it doesn't hurt. You like it?
Yeah. Looks great on you.
Can you smile for me? Beautiful. Keep smiling. Why do I use 90 degree? I use 90 degree to polish.
We're using 7S or 7R, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go back with a single needle. It's in a little bit here.
Somebody
so but right now I'm still.
Needle.
This is 7. I was supposed to use the MAC, but I'm out of MAC. The MAC gonna do a really nice job.
No trauma on the skin.
Now we put some Vaseline to keep it moist. Okay, that side considerably finished.
Joanne Scott says you prefer MAG. Which MAG?
7 MAG or 9 MAG.
7 or 9 MAG.
It's the style of needles. The two rows of needles stacked together. But it's not a stack, it's a mag. We teach very carefully about needles, the size of needles, and what kind of needles to use for each procedure. So at the end of the day, you choose what you want to use. In fact, like I purchase a lot of different group of needles, but then, you know, seven, I can use anything for lips or anything for liners and brows. But my favorite's still the MAG for lips. See, the color is so mature. Excuse my messiness. Smile for me.
Wow. Yeah, looks really nice. Yeah.
Wake up with makeup. Perfect. All right, thank you. If you have any questions about the program or about the service, you can just give us a call. Thanks.